Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, ala halal family. Welcome to the channel, beautiful people. I hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day, guys. It's been a few months since I last made a video. I think the last one was when I came back, or when I was still in Indonesia around February. When I got back, I had a lot of mixed feelings of what I want to do, because I think with the channel and the growth of it, the reaction to the videos and everything wasn't as per my expectations. So I kind of, you know, my mood went down and I wasn't sure what I want to do and whether I wanted to continue on. But you know, alhamdulillah, through the support of the brothers of Mr. Halal team, as well as the love that you guys have given me over the years, has brought me back. So in today's video, guys, we're gonna react to the shooter that shot and try to kill Mr. Trump. So yeah, without further ado, let's get started.
Stunning new video tonight showing the moment Donald Trump's would-be assassin climbed onto
the guy was climbing on the roof just 2 minutes before he opened fire. See him.
Yeah, look, there he is.
You can hear bystanders desperately trying to alert police.
Officer.
Authorities now using that video as part of the investigation. And tonight, ABC News has learned that heavily armed local police were stationed inside that building, and Miss Thomas Crooks
climbing up the outside. Better, I guess, or worse than that, the police was using the warehouse that the shooter climbed on top of. They were inside that warehouse, and even before that, a few days before, they were using it as a staging area, I guess, to prepare for a situation like this. And at the same time, during the event, people saw the guy climb the building, and then, you know, did what he had to do or what he wanted to do, which is crazy. Like, you know, with the amount of police, Secret Service, I don't know, FBI, and yada yada yada, and what other acronyms you guys could think of, nobody saw this guy at all, or tried to stop him, or, you know, shoot him, or capture him. I don't know, that the American politics is so crazy that it's kind of hard to think or hard to analyze and see what is reality. Sometimes what you see in front of you seems like truth, but in reality it's all fake. While in, you know, in other instances where what you think is fake is reality, which is so crazy. You know, and this incident is pretty messed up. You know, I never wish anything like that to happen to anybody, like, you know, what happened to Donald Trump, or where he almost got basically killed in front of, you know, his family. But at the same time, the shooter, he was neutralized, and along with some bystanders that had nothing to do, for example. They weren't involved. I think at first they were saying that there was one bystander that passed away, but then they changed it to two people being injured. So I don't know what's going on, man. If you guys have any more information, your thoughts, what do you think? Is it real? Do you think people are involved in conspiracies? I'd love to know you guys' thoughts. Please put in the comment section below. And if you're excited as much as I am for me being back, then don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. As always, guys, thank you very much for all your love and support. I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and family. Inshallah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.